here at the Mercury Cafe. This is the last week of January 2017 with Swing Nights, Intermediate Fascinating Rhythm. Okay, so the very first thing that we did, fun rhythm. We have one, two, three, four, slow, 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 slow. Intro, full step. Walk, 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 walk.
Three, four, five.
With numbers. One, two, three, four, five,
six, seven, eight,
one, two, three, four. We have the level changes. And we're also trying to get a nice stretch because our balls are definitely going to be paying attention when we're doing things that are atypical or abnormal from our normal
stretch. Yeah. If you fall into that three and four, follow up, we talked a little bit about how we can stylize our swing out if we want by delaying that step, that three and four. At the last second rock step, we feel the pull, and at the last second, we fall into that three and four.
That's another thing that we asked you guys to try to incorporate to all of your swing dancing, which is a rock fall. You're really absorbing it. We had kind of a fun sequence tonight. It looks like this, two, this way. We have rock, lead, triple step, triple step, rock, lead, triple step, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Yeah, so a lot of kind of crazy handiwork. The first thing is built on a six count.
Pedal.
Pedal.
Triple step, don't forget the second triple step.
Second triple step, but we're not trying to get here, we're actually trying to get here. So I change it in the middle of that. We have a head dive. We're going to lift this elbow. There's some pressure applied upwards. So that
I'm going to tilt my head. I'm not
going to
curl under. I'm just
going to
tilt my head.
We keep the left hand connected. My partner keeps going until it's really wound up so that I can absorb and then redirect. Here, I'm catching on this side and I'm absorbing and redirecting. As Danny comes across, right, I'm going to push myself into that final triple step. And with that final push, we have another exercise. Again, when we fall, we lead and fall. And the follow will be rotating this direction, and I push, triple, full step. So again, I go, rock, triple, rock, knee, triple,
full step,
triple, step, triple, and the rock, step, swing out from there. That feels good. Yeah, cool. Thank you guys.
Thank you.